Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the fourth and the final game of the first day of the National Qualifiers here of the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports. We're having teams from Pune playing against the teams from Kolhapur. This time round, we have the Indira College of Commerce and Science from Pune taking on the SB Khade Mahavidyalaya from Kolhapur. Just for the viewers who might have tuned in, the team from Pune, the Indira College, are playing in their blue beats, starting from left to right. And the team from Kolhapur in their orange. Steps forward and well saved there by the goalkeeper, still in the danger area, but eventually cracks it and well. This time, well, look at that for a strike. What a goal! Look at that, brilliant, absolutely brilliant. And the Indira College of Commerce and Science have got a goal into the name. This time, this out of control, possibly could get a goal here, and a fine finish here, a delightful touch into the goal, and the Indira College of Commerce and Science getting the second goal. Well, just like a him, Captain Bradley Walsh, and the referee calls it the end of the first half here in what has been a pulsating game. We wait for action on the other side. Don't go anywhere. At the stroke of half time, the Indira College lead by 2-0 against the SB Khade Mahavidyalaya. Second half of the game here. Indira College of Commerce and Science. 2 goals. Minutes of the first half. Now seem to be in commanding position here at the US campus in Pune, the national qualifiers of the Reliance Foundation Youth Sports. John Ireland rolls up his sleeve for the penalty. Strike and a clean finish. 3-0 for Indira College. Sean Ireland. Right, the Indira College of Commerce and Science. Takes the strike and well, what a goal! Would you believe it? Would you believe that one? Well, SB Khade Mahavidyalaya, what a strike! Of what has been a pulsating game, ladies and gentlemen. The Indira College of Commerce and Science at the end of the game, your full-time score reading 4-1.